Okay, Eli, do you see the game and everything? You see it? Eli, do you hear me? You see the gameplay? Okay. And the sound is right, everything's good? Okay, cool. Alright. Let's see what happens. Oh, Lord. It's behind. Let's see how this goes. Sparkle Theater. The who? The angle? What the hell am I doing? I've got the tickets, yay! I think. Oh. Maybe I don't. What is happening? She's so cute. Oh gosh. Girl, that's a drag queen. Princess Peach, Showtime! Oh, I'm so gay. Uh-oh. Wait, her crown's gone.
What's wrong?
Why do I kind of want to do that star look? Wait, I actually want to do this look. I don't know why, but I kind of do. Thank you. And I want to do Black Princess Peach. Huh? Plum. Let's see. I don't know how we do over here though. They look like the little things from Fraggle Rock that used to eat like crystals and stuff. Yeah, the dozers. Thank you, the dozers. The dozers. The dozers. Really? That's how we're gonna help them? You giving me a freaking ponytail? Really? Hold on. Let's see. Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to look up a wig. I'm trying to find a wig that I could possibly, like, at least do the bangs and the little flips on the side and recreate, like, a Black Princess Peach look. I'm trying to see, can I find a wig close enough to it? Because, like, I'm like, it'd be cute to do that look being that this game is coming out. With full bangs, sideburns. I have to get James Mansfield to do away with Sickly Bitch. He gonna take too long though. Interesting. Okay. But that sound don't even help.
Yes.
Oh, I can't concentrate. I'm like, girl, goddamn, ow, ow. Oh, that's so cute. Hold on. Nobody got a picture of the song? I'll look for this later, but... Let's see. Oh. Not the power of Sparkle. But this is clearly a game for drag queens. Nintendo has a lot of dialogue. But the power of Sparkle. Power of Sparkle. Oh. I bet how she floats. Oh, what's gonna happen? Oh gosh. Ah, shit! Give me the spotlight, honey. Give me the spotlight, girl. Spotlight. Ow. Hooray. Had to believe in the power of sparkles. Bitch. Excuse you. This is the game that every gay person would have wanted when they were younger. It's so girly. It's so cute. I cannot. It's too much. Sword fight. Believe in yourself. Kill them. Get him. Ow. Now come take care of these ones right here. That part gave me Sailor Moon tease. I thought she was going to transform. Like, yeah. Uh-oh. Come on, Sailor Moon. I love it! Oh, my God. That was Sailor Moon. That was Sailor Moon. Oh, my God. That was... Ah! I cannot. Stop. This is too much for my gay heart. It's too... I live. Oh my God. It's too much. Oh shit. Wait, how do I pause this? Pause it. God, this is too much for my gay heart. It's too much for my artistic side. I am so inspired right now to do some looks. I'm like, I can't. It's too much. It's too much. I was so excited I had to pee. Okay. Oh. I'm so excited. And I just came home. Love it. Dodge or counteract. Okay. Right. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, Lord. Get out. Bitch. Give me a heart. Oh, Laura. Thank you. Ah! Oh, I didn't know them do that. Wait, that was it? Ow. Right, I'm missing the diamond. Oh, no, we're not one hard. Not one hard. Ah, oh shit, that was close. Well, that was close. No, what? I wasn't trying to do that. Oh my God, I was trying to get through this game and not die at all. Peach, just when I was rooting for you, I was rooting for you. Oh my God, like really, are you serious? Are you serious? Damn. And it was a heart right there too, I cannot. I love this angle. I was rooting for you. Oh, Laura. Wait. Oh, gosh. You know what I always admire about these games is like, they always expect us to know what we're doing the very first time playing it, right? It's like, how am I supposed to kill this enemy? I guess I'll figure it out. That's the beauty of gaming. Like, you never know. Dislike.
Ow.
Ow. I almost had all the jewels too. I'm missing one jewel. Ribbon. I'm missing one ribbon. To be continued. Love. I wonder if Koopa's in here trying to get her pussy again. Oh, so they finally dropped a real Beetlejuice teaser, like a real one, not a fan-made one. Right, Doug. I'm smiling like a big kid. Even though earlier you wouldn't help me when I was asking questions. Okay. So it's coming this year. Okay, so I did that. Waited a long time for this trailer, for this part two, because originally it was Beetlejuice Goes to Hawaii. So it better be good. It better be good. It better be good. I can't wait. I won't watch it until I get on Twitch. Then I'll watch it for the first time.
Peach time.
Oh. La 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 la. I love the music. Shit. Oh. What? Oh gosh. Ships. Oh, sorry, y'all. Every time I eat potato chips, I swear, oh my goodness. Oh.
Yes.
else over here? I will fix that. There you go. Now you have that. Ow. Are you done? Uh-oh. Transformation time. Uh-oh. Give it to me, Peach. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. What are we now? Fighting evil by moonlight. Winning love by daylight. Never running. Wait. Never mind. Whatever. I mean it. I like the hair, that's it. I like the hair, that's it. Just the hair. Look at you, what a possessor. I hate the boobs. She about to go yodelay, hee hee. Right, let us who camp. We gotta make cookies? Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. So, how do we do this? Okay, uh-huh. She's cheating! They look nasty. Oh no, wait, what happened? Wait, what? Oh gosh. Wait, sir. Wait, what? Yes. Get it. There you go. Okay. Oh gosh. Yum, yum, yum. Okay. There you go. Thank you. Hurry up. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, yes. Ah, there you go. Oh my gosh, move! Oh my, move out of the way! You damn horse! Ah! Hurry up! Go! Run, honey, run! Really? But really? They're too fast. Can I? Where y'all at? Yeah. Are we good? There we go. Wait, I'm missing two things. Like, can I go back? The cookie look a little dry now. Oh gosh. There you go. Perfect. Right. I'll try to make a star, but yeah. Oh gosh. Wait, what? Wait, slow down. Yeah, I should be fired. Just awkwardly in my clogs. Let the festival begin. I mean, if I'm judging off of the amount of diamonds I'm missing, I didn't do that good. But yes, ow. I forgot I'm not on PS5. Like, we're having a slow loading time.
cowgirl. Wow. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. And I want it. See, now I want Nintendo to have a VR headset to see Mario in VR. Like, oh. Over here in all this hillbilly Texas. Wait, I need to go back down though. Get away. Oh, she can slide down. That's so cute. By moonlight. Here we go. I kind of don't like the brown. I love the hat.
but they should have been paint though. Go back. You know what? Ow. Oh gosh. Oh shit. Oh gosh. Ah. Wait, jump. Oh gosh. Wait. Ow. Oh no, oh gosh. That was too much going on. Wait. Ow, wait, what? Oh, I'm sorry. My mind is so. Now, bro, I hate how the controller is, because I'm thinking that A should be at the bottom right. A should be like jumping, and B should be like the swinging. So my mind is all gone. I'm so torn. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Ow!
Ow!
Ow! Ow!
Give me a heart. You cheating bitch. You always shooting it right at time. You cheater. Bitch, you're dead. You're dead. You're done for. You're done for.
Thank you.
I said. You're done for. You shouldn't have won in the first place. You're done for. There's a new sheriff here in this town, and her name is Princess Peach. Yes, you better pose. You better pose. Not whale shucks. Not whale shucks. Ow. Well, shucks. What can I buy? For money, honey, trust. Stella, let's see what they have for you. Really? 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 Really?
Really?
Hold on. I'll put you in the yellow, probably. Really? 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 They're all ugly. Whatever. There you go. Whatever. Like, can I change my hair? The ombre? I didn't care for the ombre. I'm just like, I can't really tell a difference. I'm just like, what's the difference? I mean, I guess, whatever. Oh, wait, oh.
Lovely.
It does nothing for me. But, you know, whatever.
Yay!
If we have to spend money, trust. Hey, it looks better right here.
Let's go.
Oh, she's gonna be a ninja now. Ninja!
Winkachi.
Peach time.
When she says that, I want a peach drink.
happen. Oh wait, I have to sneak? Y'all could have said that. Maybe they did. It is cute. I mean, her little feet, her flip-flops. Not Princess Peach in flip-flops. Not in flip-flops. Not my Peach. Ow. Look, you know what the issue is? I think because, like, you know, we're... Sorry, women. Women that are here, I don't mean to downgrade y'all. Because you guys rock. But even as gay men, we kind of want to see a little bit of cleavage. I'm sorry about it. Sexualize them. She's not sexy enough. I need to see a little bit of titties, a little bit of legs, a little bit of skin. I'm sorry about it. You want to fight about it, then take me to court about it. Call my Uncle Maury. He has connections. What can I say? I'm like, I need her to show me a little something. Like, show me. Oh. Okay. Oh. I know I'm not, yeah. All right, get up there. Oh no, go back. Good. Life awake now. Gotcha. Wow, yes. Come on, Ninja. Come on, Ninja. Come on, Ninja. I know her feet are soggy, though. She was duck walking under the water. Girl, she said, oh, hold on. Woo.
Don't kill me.
Wait, go back. Oh. Oh gosh. Oh.
Give you a Pringle tube in your mouth. Oh my God, what's going on?
Oh my God.
I was riding a mountain.
You're welcome.
She better turn around and pose. I'll be right back, y'all. I need to see if there's some food ready. Eat, eat. Food, food. Nourishment. Yum, yum.
It's bad. The food was not fooding really, but it was there, you know? It was something. Don't even chance to go down. Okay.
To a door. Really? They have to do that for that little cutscene? What kind of stuttering? The hell? A disco bird with an afro? I'm hoping they have some sickening, like, female, like, villains so she can fight. But probably not. Disco Wing.
Disco Greasy!
Oh, shoot. Oh.
punch.
Ah! Oh!
Oh shit. I'm not seeing these bitches. Oh no, I missed it. Oh god. Jesus. Such violence, such vulgarity in a kid's game about a princess. Oh. I'll try it. Oh Lord, I can't take any damage. Okay. No damage. Hopping out on top of me. I'm like, oh! Oh my god, I cannot. I should not have went up there. Oh, I almost had it. I should not have went up there. I should not. Wait, go back. No, I mean, oh gosh.
I should not have went back. I should have. Damn, I didn't do that. I should not. I should have came back down. Those damn, that damn tree. We can do this. It should have been on the first try.
Let's play.
Okay. Oh, not her turning into my peach look. I just think you're calling those. Oh. That would have been cute. Turn around, girl. What the hell are you doing? Turn around, bitch. Turn around. Oh my God. Are you serious? Turn around. Like who are you fighting? The ghost? Who's over there? Turn around, you freaking dummy. Golly. Turn around. I cannot. She would not turn. I'm like, bitch, are you serious? Are you serious right now? I was about to say, wait, are you serious? They went is this game serious right now, bitch? What made her jump up on top of him? Come on. I was not even going for that fucking tree. Are you serious? I wasn't going for that little branch, that branch. I was going for the little people. Are you serious right now? Stop playing me, bitch. Are you serious right now? Stop playing me. The hell? Like, why would I do that? Why would I jump on top of them? Come on now. Come on. Let's be serious. Let's be serious here. At this point, I'm still mad from the last one. I'm like, are you serious right now? I had like four more and you just gonna just jump on top of them? Really? For no reason at all? Like, stop it. Stop playing me. Stop it. This is not even hard at all. Like, come on. Stop playing me. Stop playing me for a fool, bitch. You know what would help? If the camera would pan a little further away so I can see how close they are to me. Can we have the camera pan away a little more so I can see how close they are to me? Because how would I have known he was that close to me? Are you serious? Stop it. I don't even care. I'm so tired of games working my nerve. Like, can the camera pan a little further so I can see how close they are to me. Like, are you serious right now? Come on now. Stop the foolery. I'm sick of it.
pan the camera out a little more so a hoe can see. Girl, I cannot. I cannot. I can't. Won't. I won't. I won't. I won't. I won't. I can't do it. Let me back up, bitch, because you know how y'all do. Get more? How much gold I have to get, bitch? Like what? I thought my goal was only 50. Like, now you're wasting my time, bitch. So if I got 140, then I get a bow. Girl, bye. Any new outfits? Oh, can they switch the buttons, please? Switch the buttons, switch the buttons. A should be at the bottom. A should be at the bottom of the controller. Oh, a new outfit. I kind of like that for me.
Fantastic.
Money, honey, trust. But can we change the... Can we change the hair though? No? Can we change the hair? Oh, not the black. I kinda like the black though. But you can stay there. Wait, what's down below?
Should be down here. There's some scary shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am scared right now. Oh. Oh. Let's hurry and get out of here. That's some scary shit.
Wait, Tommy. Sorry, I haven't, but you're off. I mean, you're at home, no? Not yet? You're home. Oh, okay. Oh. You should have DM'd me and said, I am home. I have new nudes. Do you want a game? And I would have said, because now it's gonna be later for you. Oh, and I saw your new drag picture. Don't ask who showed it to me. I guess you were inspired by Aquaria, Crystal Method, one of those girls. I mean, it was better than before, but you were literally smelling your top lip. Your nose was touching your top lip. But
I digress.
Showtime.
It was giving something, if you will. I see. Well, I'm ready when you are. You can tell me when you're on, or when. Uh-oh.
Peach time.
Okay. You're gonna be tired. Let me go back. Am I missing something? Oh, hey, Cam. I've never been a big fan of snowboards, ice boards, and water boards for Mario. They're always the hardest boards. I didn't say who sent me any pictures. Tommy is making up names. I didn't say no names or nothing. I'm skating away. Now twirl. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. Why are you clocking yourself? I literally didn't say any name. I said I saw your drag picture, and your nose was touching your top lip. He had like I don't have his page on my page. You're clocking yourself, mama. Till I get my ice skates, bitch. And that one was even built. Yeah. And why are you so mad? If I see your pictures, Tommy, why are you so pressed if I see your pictures, Tommy? Huh? Am I not allowed to see your drag? Am I not allowed to go in your stories and see your drag? Is it against the rules for me to see your drag? Is it only for your Irish friends to see your drag? Is it an issue if I see your drag, Tommy? Is that what we're doing? Oh, don't mind me. I have something to do really quick. Oh. Is a big, fat, fugly cow. I'm through with her. I'm through. Yes, ma'am. I love. Oh my God, this is so.
Yeah.
It's so smooth. Guess where that one leg up. I love this, and it's so smooth. Oh my God. I wish I had the controllers. I could feel the controllers. Oh, I love this. This is so gorgeous. I know. I cannot. I love it. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, you already sent an invite? Did you send one? Thank you. wait. Well, let me finish this stage and then I'm ready. Yeah, he's a drag queen. Oh. Get the heart, get the heart. Bitch. No. Bitch. Peach. Seriously, what's the point of this? I'm the better dancer. Surround him. Yeah. Really? I killed him because I was so sickening? Really? Her beauty killed me. Wait, Cam, are you home? Were you playing with me and Tommy? Yes, honey, I followed you so you would know that I'm the one going to your page, you dumb bitch. Why do I have to follow you for you to believe me? Girl, and have you seen yourself? I'm making myself follow you. Now, you didn't mention nothing about your mom having a birthday party, bitch. You said you'll meet off around a certain time and you're gonna play. You know what? F you and your mama. Oh. And your mama wears army boots. Okay, so... Are we ready, Tommy? Okay, so, well, first off, you two, what do y'all think about this game? I love it. My only downsides are, I feel like it's probably gonna be so short. The stages are so short and so small, there's like... But I think it's very creative. I think it's like... the most girliest game. she should have been had a game by now. Like, but I do love it though. The mechanics. I kind of like the mechanics because the skating one was really, really smooth. It was very smooth and fun, and it was like a breeze doing it. Now, I think it's worth buying it. Like, if you are somebody who's like, finally, she has her own game. It's a Nintendo game, but it's like, it's different, but it's unique, it's fun. Just the costuming and everything is just like, what I could dream for. I'm just like... Okay. I kind of wish that they would have added Daisy to the game. I wonder why Nintendo hasn't been forced into doing a Black Princess. Because they sure haven't done one yet. Like, they don't have any Black characters. When I sit here and ponder, and my penis is slightly hanging to the left, why is there not one black character and Mario? Not even a Black Toad. The only name black are the Goombas. Really? No, seriously, why is there not one Black, not the shy guy. About one Black character, for real, seriously. Not even in the movie. Right, and you know, secretly, they could be racist. No shade. Secretly. I think it all makes sense now. Hell, they don't even have an Asian character. Not even an Asian one. Like, are you serious? Like, no, not one. They are. They're all literally white characters. Yeah, me slowly wanting to get a refund. Nintendo, you don't support black people. I mean, I don't blame them. They do steal, and they eat too much fried chicken, but still. We gotta do better in the world today, y'all. We gotta do better. Okay, well, off of this game to play some more violence because of Tommy. Tommy, I have to turn to my PS5. That's so expensive. So I'll be on there, and then I'll come back on YouTube. And that's the weird thing about Princess Peach is, like, is she white? Because, like, I think I'm thinking about the 90s movie. Or it seems like Princess Peach doesn't come from anywhere. Like, yes, she looks white, but, like, she's not, like, from a human world. Or maybe the way they explained it, she was. And she got lost. And she ended up being raised by some mushroom people, I guess. So maybe she is a Becky girl. Maybe she is. Okay. I'd explain it. If none of y'all have watched that that Mario movie from the 90s, don't watch it. Actually watch it for yourself. That movie is so horrible, deplorable, despicable, but yet it had charm. When I tell you that movie had nothing to do with anything. I'm just like, what is this movie? Why is this called Mario? What is going on? It was so weird. Oh my God, that was a weird movie. That was very weird. Okay. Okay, y'all. All right, Tommy, I'm about to get on here on there now. How do I power this off? Oops. Yeah, Nintendo, how do I use you? That's where I got that picture from of that thing, and I put it in the thumbnail next to La La Ree from that movie, one of the Goombas. She was looking like one of those Goombas. I can't. Oh, the things you shouldn't say by Gina Thompson. Wait, go back. Oh, here we go. Okay. All right. Ending scream.